everyone. My name is Andy Lucin, and I am a healing tree artist advocate. I want to welcome you all and let you know we're so glad to have you here with us.
Address so much of what we struggle with as individuals, couples, families, communities, and society as a whole. We must pull trauma out from under the rug. We founded Healing Tree, the first national nonprofit with trauma itself at the forefront, with the belief that every person deserves to be able to move towards healing, whether or not they have the resources or support readily available to them.
We sponsor trainings and partner with local organizations so that therapists can be trained right where they live at very little or no cost to them from the very best.
As a result of the generosity of Healing Tree and its supporters, I was able to attend an EMDR training this past February. My clients all struggle with some level of poverty. One of my agency's clients struggles with borderline personality disorder. Within weeks, a client we were accustomed to being in near constant distress was able to reprocess traumatic memories for the very first time. After one particularly successful session, she thanked me and told me that she felt like she could see the world in color again.
Hello, my name is Emily Althaus, and you may know me as Cucudio from Orange is the New Black, featuring a diverse cast of well-known actors and shot by a crew of 75% women, many of whom are queer and people of color. Silk is screening virtually at colleges now, with accompanying workshops on the most insidious forms of abuse and trauma.
You may not be aware, but only 4% of psychologists and 7% of social workers are Black in America. Healing Tree supports organizations like Therapists of Color and other trauma-focused health services.
Are Healing Tree artist advocates.
Oh, yes, we are.
You know, we know that finding a therapist who specializes in trauma, like the ones you just heard from, can be super hard.
So the Healing Team Tree has created and continues to grow the first national directory of vetted trauma-focused providers by state.
Hello, I'm Charles Baker, and I'm a proud Healing Tree artist advocate. You may know me as Skinny Pete from Breaking Bad, as someone who has survived severe trauma and abuse, actual healing was a pipe dream for me. Until I saw Healing Tree's website and testimonials, I realized that I'm not alone. None of us are.
I think of what the world could be, a vision of the one I see, a million dreams of God lives on its head.
I'm blown away by everyone's generosity tonight, and I'd like to thank all of our sponsors one more time for making this evening possible. Thank you for tuning in, sharing your night with us, and supporting Healing Tree.
Minutes. 525,000 moments, oh dear. 525,600 minutes. How do you measure a year?